Bună ziua! Apreciem vizita doamnei comisar la numai 2 săptămâni după publicarea de către Comisie a propunerii de buget pentru 2021-2027 și oportunitatea de a discuta subiecte de interes comun pe agenda României și a Comisiei Europene.
Good day. We appreciate the visit of Madam Commissioner only 2 weeks after the publishing by the Commission of the proposal for the budget for the 2021-2027 time period and the opportunity to discuss subjects of common interest on the Romanian agenda and that of the European Commission.
În ceea ce privește negocierea viitorului cadru financiar multianual, am arătat că ne dorim un buget care să continue să întărească eforturile de convergență reală între statele membre și cetățenii europeni.
And with regards to the negotiation of the future of a multi-annual financial framework 2021-2027, we have shown that we wanted a budget which will continue to strengthen the efforts of real convergence between the member states and European citizens.
Am reafirmat în acest sens întreaga disponibilitate a României de raportare constructivă la viitoarele negocieri la nivel european, precum și de canalizarea eforturilor către o avansare substanțială a negocierilor pe durata mandatului său de președinție a Consiliului Uniunii Europene în semestrul 1-2019, care să permită un acord politic în timp util în acest dosar.
In that sense, we have reaffirmed the full availability of Romania in a constructive reporting to the future negotiations at high EU level, as well as channeling the efforts towards a substantial advancement of the negotiation during its mandate as the President of the Council of Europe for the first semester in 2019, which will allow a political agreement in useful time for this file.
Am discutat cu doamna Biencovska despre importanța industriei europene și naționale și am evidențiat atenția pe care o acordă România modernizării și transformării digitale a bazei sale industriale.
We have also discussed with Mrs. Biencovska the importance of European and national industry, and we have pointed out the attention that Romania is granting to the modernization and digital transformation of its industrial base.
De asemenea, am abordat în discuții importanța pieței unice europene, din care România este parte integrantă, evoluția pieței unice în cei 25 de ani de funcționare și am agreat că este necesară continuarea măsurilor pentru punerea în aplicare la timp și integral a cadrului legislativ existent.
Also, we have approached in our talks the importance of the European single market, of which Romania is an integrative part of, and the evolution of the single market in the 25 years of functioning, and we also agree that it is necessary to continue the measures in order to put into application and on time and in fullness of the existing legal framework.
Am comunicat doamnei comisar că printre prioritățile guvernului pentru trimestrul al doilea al acestui an sunt incluse legea achizițiilor publice, legea parteneriatului public-privat, înființarea Casei de Comerț a României, instituirea schemei de ajutor de stat privind acordarea de împrumuturi de 40.000 de lei fără dobândă pentru tineri, precum și instituirea programului pentru persoanele cu dizabilități, acestea fiind măsuri care pot contribui inclusiv la dezvoltarea antreprenoriatului în România.
I have also communicated to Madam Commissioner that amongst the priorities of the government for the second quarter of this year, we have included the public procurement law, the public-private partnership law, the establishment of the House of Commerce of Romania, establishing the scheme of state aid in order to grant loans up to 40,000 RON without interest for the youth, as well as establishing the program for the persons with disabilities, these being measures that may contribute inclusively in the development of entrepreneurship in Romania.
Un subiect important pentru România, pe care l-am discutat cu doamna comisar, este și accelerarea investițiilor publice, care este de natură să sprijine în direcția realizării convergenței reale, În acest sens, am solicitat și am obținut sprijinul doamnei comisar pentru modernizarea și simplificarea cadrului legislativ al achizițiilor publice, în deplină concordanță cu directivele Uniunii Europene în domeniu.
An important subject for Romania that we have discussed with Madam Commissioner is also the acceleration of public investment, which are of nature to support in the direction of realizing real convergency. In that sense, we have requested and obtained the support of Madam Commissioner for the modernization and simplification of the legal framework for public procurement in full agreement with EU directives in the field.
De altfel, în ultimii ani, România a derulat un dialog intens și fructuos cu Comisia Europeană pe problematica achizițiilor publice.
Also in the last years, Romania has run an intense and very fruitful dialogue with the European Commission regarding the issue of public procurement.
În anul 2017, una din recomandările specifice de țară propuse de Comisia Europeană s-a referit la asigurarea punerii în aplicare a strategiei naționale în domeniul achizițiilor publice.
And I can tell you that in 2017, one of the specific country recommendations proposed by the European Commission referred to the insurance of putting in application the national strategy in the field of public procurement.
În raportul de țară 2018 pentru România, publicat în luna martie acestui an, parte a semestrului european, Comisia a apreciat că au fost realizate unele progrese, dar există în continuare unele provocări.
In the country report for 2018 for Romania, published in March, part of the European semester, the Commission has appreciated that some progress has been made, however, there are still some challenges to meet.
O asigur pe doamna comisar de faptul că vor fi continuate demersurile de reformare a sistemului de achiziții publice, respectiv asigurarea implementării integrale și sustenabile a măsurilor cuprinse în acest document strategic sub directa mea supervizare, astfel încât investițiile atât de necesare și așteptate de cetățenii români să fie realizate cât mai repede.
I can assure Madam Commissioner of the fact that we will continue all endeavors to reform the public procurement system, respectively ensuring the implementation, full implementation and sustainable implementation of the measures included in this strategic document under my direct supervision, so that these necessary and long-awaited investments by our Romanian citizens in order to make them available and accomplished as soon as possible.
Am abordat în discuțiile cu doamna comisar elemente privind pregătirea exercitării de către România a președinției Consiliului Uniunii Europene în semestrul 1 din 2019 și am agreat asupra dialogului strâns pe care îl vom avea în continuare în acest demers important pentru țara noastră.
In our talks with Madam Commissioner, we have also approached elements regarding the preparation in order to exert the mandate for the first semester in 2019 by Romania of the Presidency of the Council of the European Union, and we have agreed upon a very tight dialogue that we will carry on continuously in that endeavor.
Suntem convinși de faptul că pe timpul președinției Consiliului Uniunii Europene în semestrul 1-2019 vom avea de răspuns unor provocări importante legate de Brexit, România, Uniunea Europeană post-Brexit, un acord politic privind cadrul financiar multianual, migrație, terorism și alte provocări, dar cu sprijinul instituțiilor europene, cu sprijinul Comisiei Europene, vom putea să dăm un răspuns adecvat acestor provocări.
Romania in 2019 will have to face, as it establishes the first semester of the 2019 presidency of the Council of Europe, it will have to face Brexit, post-Brexit Europe, migration, terrorism threats, and all sorts of endeavors that are not even known right now. Together with our European allies, I'm sure that we will meet all of the demands that are put in front of us.
Îi mulțumesc doamnei comisar pentru discuțiile substanțiale pe care le-am avut, precum și pentru sprijinul pe care îl acordă țării noastre în îndeplinirea obiectivelor noastre europene și naționale, îi doresc multă energie în activitatea sa.
I want to thank Madam Commissioner for the substantial talks that we have had so far, as well as for the support that she continuously grants to our country in order to commit and endeavor all of our objectives that are both European and national, and I wish her a lot of energy in her activity. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Madam Prime Minister. First, I want to say how happy I am, although my program is very intensive today. How happy I am to be here in Romania. I maybe not should not say it, but one of my favorite European Union countries.
Yeah? No.
No, I can go on?
No, I understand. No.
But okay. So I'm continuing. We had a very good discussion with the Prime Minister, but also I have met and I will meet few ministers from the government. We are discussing most current and most important issues, both from the European Commission perspective, but also from Romanian perspective. First, we discussed, as Madam Prime Minister mentioned, we discussed economic issues, so the European semester, so this paper, this document that assessed economic performance of different European member states, and I stressed and I underline that as Romania has a very good and for years quite a good economic development, this is a time, the good times are times to making reforms. From my perspective as a commissioner responsible for companies, for entrepreneurship, for industry, of course the different administrative barriers for the companies are important, public administration, but also as Madam Prime Minister mentioned, the public procurement. I only want to mention before I move to public procurement a little bit more in a little bit more detailed way. I only want to mention the industrial policy. Again, it was mentioned before. It is an important part of my activities. I participated in the conference on tourism sector, one of the most important European industrial sector, although not very sometimes not it is not very clearly seen that this is really important economic sector. I think these were the things generally that we expected. We have a very good cooperation now moving to the public procurement because I think it's in my portfolio and my competences, so I wanted again to maybe put some flashlight on this. We've been cooperating very good for several weeks with the Romanian authorities, mainly and namely the Ministry of Public Finances on this. Of course, we appreciate the implementation of the public procurement strategy, the ex-ante conditionalities on the public procurement were lifted a few months ago. But of course, it's important, especially when you want to use public money, both European and national, in a fair, proper, transparent way. You need to have a good public procurement system and a good public procurement legislation, because this system is really a key to ensure the citizens that they are getting the best for the tax, that the public money are being spent in the proper, as I said, fair way. So during our discussion, because I know that there are, of course, ongoing process of approving the new legislation on public procurement in Romania. We discussed it before. We had a proposal, some plans and some project of this legislation. So I handled to the Minister of Public Finances our assessment. Of course, I have to tell that we don't know what will be the final result of the legislation, but as for now we have some minor concerns about the legislation, and I hope that our cooperation in advance, not after the legal act is adopted, will be a very beneficial for the Romanian economy, because Romania needs new infrastructure, needs to spend the European money, and for this European public procurement, Romanian and European public procurement system and transparent system is very, very much needed. And of course, we also discussed the issue of the next multi-annual financial framework. This is at the very top of the agenda. Still, the European Commission proposed 2 weeks ago the big blocks of the money, how the money will be divided between the subjects. But for now, we are working on the regulation, which is even, I could say, the more important, because the details are in the regulations. So it will be done by mid-June, and again, cooperation with Romania, with other member states, is extremely important. We know what is the importance for some European member states of the cohesion policy, of the agriculture policy, but also of our policies that are focused on research, on innovation, and on space, for example, and defense. Let me move just one last sentence. We shortly touched upon this, but it's extremely important. We'll have much more money in the next European MFF for the cooperation between defense industries. This is also a place and a point that where Romanian companies can really benefit from the European budget, of course, beside the cohesion agriculture and the main policies. And I really would like to encourage Romania to engage with other member states, with industry, to ensure that Romanian industry takes part in the projects in this defense value chain. So I'm looking forward to continuing this good cooperation on different issues, on the single market. Of course, Madam Prime Minister again mentioned this. We touched upon so many points that I'm really almost forgetting them, but really, single market, extremely important. We must not have economic borders in the European Union between the member states, especially between those that are member states for a long time and those who are member states not for a short time, because it's been several years, so it's not, we are not very, and Romania and the other member states, not we, I'm European Commissioner, we are not very, very fresh member states, but definitely we need open market in the EU, and I count on Romania and also ask for Romanian support on this. Thank you very much.